Thank you very much, Eric Bischoff. Yes, there is some commotion back here as the Macho Man Randy Savage is being prevented from entering the building here tonight on WCW Monday Nitro. And Randy Savage, for the record, Randy Savage, settle down. That's just the problem that we have been experiencing. WCW officials, right now,
I want to go in there. I can get in.
Let me point out, please, let me tell you what I have just heard on the telephone.
Yeah.
As we sit here, stand here, speaking right now, you're not going to get in this building, but WCW officials are meeting on your future. They're meeting on your fate. Forget the fines to Magic Johnson, Albert Bell, to Dennis Rodman. They pale by comparison of what you had to take out of your hip pocket. And as far as I'm concerned right now, I'm not so certain you're going to be allowed to wrestle anymore in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, I see that I am going to. What do you mean? There's a meeting about me?
There's a high-level meeting going on right now. Nick Lambros, Nick Bockwinkel, other members of the championship.
Lots of suit and ties. Am I right?
Absolutely.
Okay, let me tell you to give them a message. I want you to be the messenger right now. You tell them to be real careful about what they do with my future. You understand that?
Randy,
No, you listen to me. You tell them to be real careful. Make the right decision, because they need to make the right decision. You understand about the right decision? Decision needs to be made.
Ready?
Like I could go in that door right now and take Flair apart. Oh, yeah.
You're not going to get through these, Ben, and they've got them all.
Is that a challenge?
Well,
are you setting me up?
No, I didn't say that.
If there's a decision being made right now about my future, and I try to go through that door right now, you're setting me up.
Wait a minute, they're not going to
up.
I'm not setting you up. You know, Ric Flair has done this to you.
He's a little paranoid, Flair.
He's taunted you with Elizabeth and with everything
else.
I'm sorry.
I got one more thing to say.
What's that thing? Oh, no. Wait a minute. Savage's trying to get in. Ah, it's not going to happen tonight. Let's get back to you, Eric.
All right, Mean Gene.